What's good, family?
It's your boy Cam.
It's your girl Kay.
We're back with another video. Now today we're gonna be giving you a reaction to Ritz, I'm Only Human. You guys told us to react to Ritz. We hopping on Ritz wave now. You guys are giving us a lot of good artists, man. We love it. We definitely love it.
We love all the support, you guys. We are growing so fast. It's crazy. Like, I can't believe how fast we're growing.
We rock with y'all, man. And, like, it's even getting so, like, real that some of the stuff we say, people are putting on their channels and their pages. So, I'm like, I don't know, man. I'm appreciating it.
Me too.
They taking our words and pushing them out there for everybody.
It's kind of like, I was sitting there the other day, like, is this really happening? Are we really
growing like that? She don't believe me when I tell her, bro, we can grow. You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't be believing me, bro. You be listening to all them naysayers in your life. You gotta listen to Cam.
No, it's not that I don't believe you. It's just the fact that it's, like, actually happening.
It's actually happening.
You know,
and you're like, oh, snap.
Yeah, he's right.
yeah, he's right. Or, like, I'm right. Because you believe it yourself is what's making it happen even more. It's not just me. It's a combination of both of us. But, yeah,
it's
like,
it's kind
of
surreal.
Yeah. Okay. So, subscribe to the channel, make sure to turn post notifications, smash that like button, up. Watch this video all the way through.
We appreciate you.
Let's hop right into it. Let's get it, let's go.
I'm only human. Hard to count all of the mistakes I made. I'm only human. Don't have the power to save the day I came. I'm only human. Nobody's perfect. I've been ashamed of things I've done. I need improvement. I need to work it. So many things for change to come.
I'm Y'all only the same. Wait, before he goes, y'all, tell me something. Is Ritz signed to Strange Music? Because I see the Strange Music emblem in the, that's on, oof. Hopefully we can put this video out there. But he signed to Strange Music. That's Tech N9ne. So he must be talented, because Tech N9ne be picking some talented people.
Yeah.
He be picking some talent. He already can sing.
Right.
That was a good voice. That was a really good voice. Yeah, so let's keep going though, y'all.
The same air, share the same living space, bring the same from the day that we came up by the mind's womb. Character traits from our parents, we behave what we were taught to. Identified by a country and a state and a race and a faith we were drawn to. From our face, what we label, the name we respond to. All too innocent until we get imprinted from the images we witness and eventually resemble what we've gone through. Some people say the shape of your fate is beyond you. Others say the fate is what you make it. I try to do right, cause they greet you at the stake when they see you make a wrong move. When I ain't superhuman, I don't got a cape or a costume. Homie gonna dog food, thought he got clean. Talking to him, all we doing is not in our sleep. Who am I to judge him, hover me to drink the nine fiends. Get they gonna find my dead body, gonna box spring. Know a lot of cool shit, some of daddy get shoes. Hard to tell him many men have been up in the mouthpiece. Me and fuck a ton of women, they can certify pimp. When the shoe was on the other foot, they holler out freak. Like she isn't white material, both governary your diseases. Burning while they piss. Friends in long-term relationships, lying to each other. Never told them about the dirty wind dead kids. That are now searching for a dad, young adults feel it fall to their parents cause they run a college grad. Like a background check, you do research about your past, but I never know that person in the flesh, cause
I'm only human. It's hard to count all of the mistakes I made. I'm only human. Don't have the power to save the day I came. I'm only human. Nobody's perfect. I've been ashamed.
Before he gets into his second verse, was he homeless?
That's what I was wondering too.
Comment down below. I don't know. Was he homeless? Did he go from homeless to Strange Music? That's a hell of a story. That's a hell of a story. Like, I want to hear about that. Tell me about that. Did he go from homeless to Strange Music? Also, hey, go ahead.
I was just going to say, like, I just can't wait till, like, we make it and we can help out people like that.
Yeah.
Just completely change their life overnight. You know what I mean?
Yep.
Like, that's going to be the best part of having, I don't know what to say, but it's just going to be dope.
Yeah, and, like, for example, We've had people who have commented, and they commented back to me on my Instagram and told me this. Because they've commented on our posts, they've gotten 300 or 400 subscribers. To me, that's not a lot, but to me, that's incredible.
Yeah.
I don't know. To me, that's incredible. We got 400 people paying attention to you because you commented on something that we've done.
Yeah.
Or the people we've given shout-outs have told us that they've gotten over 700 to 400 to 500. Some people said 1,000 subscribers. So, like, I love... That's the goal, man. That's what we're here to do. Help people out, man. And move positivity. All that stuff that happened at the Capitol, it happened. Now, let's move on.
Move on from
it. You know what I mean? And comment down below what you think about that. Because I want to hear some opinions about what happened at the Capitol. I don't want to rant too much off on everything else, but back to Ritz. So, was he homeless? I'm curious about that. And... I want to know something else. Let's just keep playing and I'll probably think through it when it comes up.
Let the girl on Instagram trying to show her body, got to get more likes. Let a dude who got in trouble because his girl saw him hit the heart sign. Waking up embarrassed, my manager pissed at me because I was drunk going live. Last night on my phone doing blow like it's cool when I know it runs live. Several times I'm on front mind when the waist when the vibe like I'm doing fine. But I ain't when I quit before it's too late. Put the brakes to secure, wanna lose weight. But I can't cause I drank socially, the only way that I can function. Disappear people in the public, it's an assumption. When I should've called, I had a one-on-one discussion. Disgusting, I'm cussing on someone that I trusted. Guilty in the glove fit, stuck in the rut, hitting all the minute that my friends called. Last Christmas I was distant and pissed and I went off. Fuck, I wish I didn't involve my in-laws. Fist off, swollen, dragging rollins out of thin wall. In my living room and ever since it's been a pitfall. Really need my family. I don't never call them, ask them how the kids are. Tell them that I miss y'all. Can't ignore the insults. Thought I had a thick skin. You could just to follow me. Don't gotta leave a 10 cents. Caught up in this business and I don't really fit in. Call on my prescription to calm me down like Prince did. I don't gotta spot them when I bench press. All the pressure on my chest. That's another friendship. Hoping they forgive me, I forgive them. This was a mic attention.
I'm only human.
Yeah.
It's hard to count on the numbers. Takes on me. I'm only human. Don't have the power to save the day I came. I'm only human. Nobody's perfect. I've been ashamed things.
Also, I love the Egyptian tattoo that he has on his arm. I don't know. I rock with that. I rock with that Egyptian tattoo. And this is the question I have. There's a rapper out there named Action Bronson. Okay. Are they related?
They look the same.
They look fairly similar. No, or better yet, is Ritz a good cook too? Because Action Bronson is a good cook, and in a lot of his videos, he puts
I
in.
Oh, I know Action Bronson.
You know Action Bronson? This dude who sound like Dude who sound like somebody from what's that group called? They got Method Man. Oh my God, I can't think of the name of the crew. Method Man. It's one of my favorite rappers.
Joel Ortiz? I don't know.
Nah, Joel Ortiz is one of my favorite rappers, but not him, but like, what's his name? Ghostface Killer. That's who he sounded like. He sounded like Ghostface Killer. Not him, but he reminded me of Twister. He reminded me a lot of Twister. I got Twister vibe from him. Tech N9ne kind of too, so I can see why Tech N9ne signed you. Mm-hmm. Let's keep going though.
Things are done.
Is only human. No one like needs to or deserves to be treated any different, no matter what type of lifestyle you've lived. Like, everyone deserves to be treated the same.
Facts.
Like, the fact that the guy walked in at the restaurant at the end of the video and he went and sat down and talked to him, that really like touched my heart.
Yeah. I think it's deep. Tech N9ne For him to be signed to Tech N9ne, he making money. Period. Tech N9ne is one of the hardest working people in music, y'all. And y'all probably know. Y'all probably know what I'm talking about. Tech N9ne literally like has done, he does a show a day almost. That's how hard he works. He's always got an album coming out. I'll excuse myself. We go, Joe. He the fat one. Yeah, he the fat one. Yeah, but definitely, I like that song too. That was really good. He said he's only human, correct, and nobody needs to be chosen any different. I heard him talk a little bit about his family in there too. I wondered if he worked at like restaurants before he blew up. I'm only asking, is he a good cook? Because he just reminds me. I don't know why he gives me that Action Bronson vibe. I don't want to say they look alike, because I can't remember 100% what Action Bronson look like, but...
They kind of look alike.
I think, because I'm thinking that too, but I'm like, are they brothers? They could be, because there be music industry brothers that don't be telling us they brothers. That be happening a lot in the music industry, so not a lot, but it happens sometimes in the music industry. Anyways, comment down below.
And that violin, that was nice.
You like the violin?
Yeah, I love
it. The lady that was holding it was creepy as hell, though.
But it was cool.
Yeah, it was cool. Hell yeah. All right, y'all. Thank you for watching this video all the way through. We appreciate you. And subscribe to this channel, man. Don't just come on our channel and watch the video, man. Subscribe.
They've been listening. Yeah. We get 1,000 subscribers in like 2 days.
In 2 days, man. Like,
listen.
I remember when we was trying to fight to get 1,000 for
100.
Like 3-4 months.
100. Like, I was on Facebook the other day, or today actually. And it sent me a memory, and one of the memory said it was from last year, and it said we're almost at 100 subscribers, and I'm like, dang, like we have 12,000 almost subscribers.
Yeah, like
a year later, like what the heck?
Then we were saying we're almost at 100. Now we're like 1,000 in 2 days. That's incredible.
Mind blown.
It just shows you just gotta put in hard work and keep going. That's all. I keep saying that. Like, that's all you need to do is hard work and keep going. Like, I'm not gonna hide the ball from any of y'all on YouTube. Like, a lot of people are fake. Ain't gonna tell you how to do it. I'm gonna tell you exactly how to do it. If you keep dropping content, they're going to watch you. That's what I'm just starting to notice. The more content we have dropped, the more they watch us. We dropped every single day. We were dropping consistently every single day last year, and we're gonna do it this year. And that's why our channel is just growing the way it's growing. And I feel like, in a sense, that's what the algorithm is really doing. You know what I'm saying? It pushes people who can consistently drop because it keeps people on the platform.
Take notes.
Yeah, so I'm giving y'all information. Like, I don't know everything, but I'm giving y'all information. And if you want more, just, you know, message me on Instagram, like the people that do that reach out to me.
Yeah, if y'all serious.
If y'all serious. All right, Haley, you want to go talk to him? Talk to him real quick.
So, my tooth... is the lowest, and I write some pictures for mommy that she can take for work, and I put them up on the wall, and she can take them wherever she wants to. And then I had two loose teeth. Do you see that?
All right, y'all.
Tooth Fairy gonna be coming soon.
All right, I'm out of here.
See y'all later.